Seth, obviously not the result you wanted tonight. It's got to be disappointing knowing that Drew McIntyre kept you from regaining the Intercontinental Championship.
Yeah, disappointing, you know. It's one way to put it. You know, last week it was my own hubris that got me caught, had me lose the Intercontinental Championship, and yeah, Drew was a part of it. But, you know, I blame myself. And I put in a lot of work this week, and I was ready for everything. I had it all planned out in my head. I had Dolph covered for the 1-2-3, and the plan came unraveled just like that. And so now, Drew McIntyre is not just a problem. He is the problem. So if Drew wants to stand in my way, on my path back to the Intercontinental Championship, then I'm going to have to stomp his face into the mat, knock out all of his teeth, and get him out of the way. Because I will stop at nothing. I don't put myself through all that every single week. And not just what you see on Monday, what you see Friday, Saturday, Sunday, what you see Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, when I'm at my school, when I'm teaching my students, when I'm in the gym. I don't put myself through all that to have it taken away from me by someone like Drew McIntyre. I want to be the Intercontinental Champion. I want a main event WrestleMania. I want to be the greatest of all time. Drew McIntyre. This is all over with. He's going to be nothing but an afterthought.